Go.
Okay. To make a U-loop canine retractor, you will require your universal plier, cutter, 21 gauge wire and a marker. So you take your 21 gauge wire and make a small curve so that it can engage the canine. So the canine retractor, it is used for the distal movement of the canine, to retract the canine. In the U-loop canine retractor, after the canine retracted portion, you will form the U-loop. The U-loop starts at the mesial third of the premolar, similar to your labial bone. Give a perpendicular bend, and then the length of the U-loop will be around 5 to 8 mm. It will be positioned 2 to 3 mm below your gingival margin of the premolar. Both the arms of the U should be parallel to each other. And now we'll adapt it interdentally between the first and second premolar. It should be positioned perpendicular. Cut the excess and adapt it like any other clasp close to the palatal surface. After adapting, the last step will be to give a retentive tag. This is how the U-loop canine retractor will look.